Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of Enderal. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading Myths and Legends, Arveldhiin the Wanderer, which I bought right here in Kuro's General Store. Myths and Legends, Volume 2, Arveldhiin the Wanderer, composed by Archmagister Gawain Garathu, 8111 after Starfall. According to a little yellow chapbook, in Dark Valley the Grim resides. The following segment could be secured from the rotten booklet. Deep down in Dark Valley, a man with deep sorrow paces back and forth evermore. Salvation is his objective. For long he's craved the last voyage, the eternal paths to come, but refused it is to him. He longs for exemption. His inner monster rages and howls when he digs his grave, since long ago it has claimed possession and stalls his death. Now he lurks for valiant fighters to bring an end to his agony, but every weapon failed on the black pelt of the Grim. The white in his eyes dazzling seemed frightened when aflamed, so it is the monster's only weakness, the blazing flame in flesh. His earlier life long forgotten, his deeds, his name, the penance ordained by Malphus Righteous, as he. Remark of the author, the ink of the last lines has dissolved due to exposure to moisture and the paper decaying. Who or what exactly the text is concerning therefore remains uncertain, but it seems this creature's human cast was inflicted with something bestial. Stories about the criminal Arveldhiin show remarkable similarities. Centuries-old legends report about the infamous murderer named Arveldhiin Without Scruple, who is believed to have committed countless murders in Dark Valley. Not even high-ranking members of the Order were accepted. Once Arveldhiin was stalking a trader caravan in the Dark Valley. The murderer's gang created a bloodbath in which nobody was spared. Even children were counted among the dead. Malphus himself exacted punishment on Arveldhiin. His pathless character would taint him for all time. The Lord merged the murderer without scruple with a grotesque, wolf-like monstrosity, condemning the man to wage constant battle in his own mind, lest a monster broke out and took control. Since like a rabid wolf, Arveldhiin was overcome by a wild and animalistic mentality, which he had to fight to resist with his last humanity ever since. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of Enderal, Myths and Legends, Arveldhiin the Wanderer.
Now where did...